Hello, my name is Abby and I'm a speech and language therapist at Guy's Cancer. A common symptom that patients may experience with a brain tumour is word finding difficulties. This is where someone can't say or think of the word they want to say. As you can imagine, this can be very frustrating. In this short video, I'm going to show you some different ways to support a person who might be facing word finding difficulties. Give them plenty of time and space, which often helps, and try not to interrupt them or guess the word until they're ready for you to. Try not to put any pressure on them to move forward with the conversation. If they don't find the word they want, then ask the person if they'd like some help. You can support them to find the word by encouraging them to think of the first sound or letter, to describe the word, or use gestures or drawing. If you know the word they're aiming for, you can give them some cues. So if the word is jacket, you might say, it begins with J. How it sounds. You might say, it starts with ja. You could describe it by saying, it's an item of clothing that you wear over your shirt. If you don't know the word, then ask some yes and no questions to see if you can work it out. If it remains difficult, then encourage the person to think of a different word. It can be upsetting and difficult for people if they can't find a word, so if they're still having trouble, try to reassure them that the word will probably come back later and see if you can move the conversation forward. I hope you find these ideas useful and that they will support the person you know who is finding it difficult to communicate. It's important to remember that you won't get these things right every time, and that's okay. It will still make a positive difference in supporting them.